After 3 years in prison, Tommy Zelda couldn't wait to get home.
You're my brother. I love you, so I lied.
Until he got there.
So where have I been?
For 3 years.
Welcome home from France.
Statistically speaking, people who go to France and then get out of France usually end up back in France.
His old partner is tempting him.
Come on, get in.
I think he means me.
Tommy, I want you back. And that take is $12 million.
I just got out of prison.
And how's that going for you?
Got a little mess on the poop deck.
His ex is using him.
I am gonna marry Frank, but you and I are gonna see each other whenever we can.
Christy?
Oh. Hey,
how come you didn't answer?
I was just about to jump in the shower. I probably didn't hear you over the sound of the water.
His sister is smothering him.
I want to start by saying I never liked Christy. 6 months after you went in, she dumped you.
She wrote me a lot of letters.
That was me.
What about the sexual stuff?
Yeah, that was a little icky.
And while everyone in his life is driving him crazy...
I hate you.
We'll pass.
He'll do anything.
Where's the probation department?
Down the hall.
Whoops.
To turn his life around.
You're not quite what I expected when the word probation officer popped up.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, buddy.
Tim Allen, Sigourney Weaver, Ray Liotta, Gene Triplehorn, J.K. Simmons, Julie Bowen, and Kelsey Grammer. In a comedy about trying to go straight.
Did you ever kill anybody?
I'm thinking about it.
While trying not to go.
I'm not the guy that went into prison. I'm the man that came out.
Crazy on the outside.
It's a sweet face, jeez.
What are you saying? What's she saying?
French boy, didn't you pick up any French?